Alright, so it's the 5th of July. Yo, they tried to scam us yesterday. They fucking had those bullshit ass fireworks in New Britain. And I'm not gonna front, bro, it looked kinda nice, but seeing it, it makes you really think, like, damn, y'all got an infinite budget for these fucking fireworks. But when you're looking for, like, homeless programs or just anything that'll actually help the community, there's just no budget for that shit. Alright, go crazy.
Are you dumb? Look, you don't know what you started. I pop a burger retarded. I got the driven kid straight from the force. It's a deal. They know where it started. Yeah, she went in Netflix to chill. Fuck off the pill. Go in the store. Shop in Dior. Come to my crib. Take off my shirts. Pop on my perks. I'm sleeping my drawers. You talking too much, baby. Pull up a four. We both bust a nut. Now leave me alone. Man, we in Miami. We stay at the Mondrian. We pull up to live in the colony. Welcome her to the party. The after parties. After party. The party again. 100 bitches. Hardly any man. In my room is where the party began. They take a fight to Bora Bora. It's time to catch a 10. Look. It's a few of my niggas that sit there stuck up in the jam. A few of my niggas. I can show you how to vibe, but I can't be.
Yeah.
Half a bitch underscore go crazy, that's me.
I got you.
Oh, what up, ho? What up, bro? Yeah, my boy pulled out a camera, we really lit.
Man, I'm not going cap, bro. I did not get his Instagram. Hopefully I find it in the audio. But yeah, back to what I was saying. Seeing them spend all that money on them bullshit ass fireworks, and after having them fucking enforce, you know, taking people's fireworks in the city and shit. Obviously, it's illegal for regular people to have it, but when they do it, it's whatever, you know. They got the police force, full force out there, and all that extra shit. What else? Shit. I don't know. Oh, thank you, Aries, for recording all that footage for me yesterday. Probably got like 15 minutes of just him walking around and getting the fireworks. I appreciate you, Aries, bro. You're the truth, yo. My right-hand man. But yeah, so fuck that 4th of July shit, bro. We obviously not celebrating that because this country's on some bullshit. And it's really hard to be out here just trying to, you know, bro, doing shit the legal way is fucking impossible, bro. There's nothing to help you get a jump start. It's just like, oh man, you gotta hope you get lucky out here, because the fuck, bro, this system is designed to just fuck you at any point in your life. It's gonna do something to really fuck you up. But you know, those are obstacles that we're gonna get over later on. The fight's still going, cause. Alright. Back to what I was saying, part two. So, I'm gonna put that clip in of the dude riding the four wheeler around, and if the police officers try to get him in trouble for that, suck a dick, pussy. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's the 4th of July,
exactly.
But we're not celebrating that shit.
We're not doing it.
Fuck them.
There is nothing really. To celebrate.
Now we're celebrating Pop Smoke album.
Exactly. We're back, baby. Whatever you guys do, for future references, make sure you contact your friends when situations that you don't know should be what they should be. I got scammed, all right? I got scammed. I'm not going to say how much, but I'm going to tell you right now. I really wish I was talking to certain friends, but I was instinctively thinking, like, I could do that and shit like that. Always talk to your friends. Always ask my advice to see if things are real. If they're not and they think it's sketchy, go with their gut too. If your gut's telling you no, but you want to do it, ask for another advice. Alright? We're back, baby.
Yo, let that be a lesson, bro. Before you make decisions, call your friends. Ask for some help. You don't gotta be ashamed of it, bro. You'll avoid getting scammed out here. Come on now. Pussy boy.
Get over there more if you're trying to come in.
Come on, Alex, what are you doing?
You are playing that! Why are you playing with that?
Come on, let me get it in there, bro.
Oh, here, bro. Please take this one.
Hold dude, it. I was just like, I'm shitting bricks right now. Yeah.
Oh shit, this is recording.
Y'all making sure you save that.
I don't even know. This is Life with Damion, season 1, episode 5.
I got nervous.
Damien's getting a transplant. What you got? Where you at, yo? Dude, that's just deep, yo. Dude, you getting some top action right there. That's insane right now, bro.
Nah, Aries devoted to the cause, bro. Good shit, bro. Hey, do what you do.
Is this the grand finale or something?
Oh.
Welcome to the morning.
Want to say anything?
You too.
I am bye.
Thank you.
I'm around.